Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on appearing offline on WhatsApp. This will hide your last active status from other people who may look at your profile. If you find this video helpful, please remember to like the video and maybe consider subscribing to our channel. Open up WhatsApp and then tap on the menu button at the top right corner of the app. Now tap on Settings. In the Settings menu, tap on Account. Now tap on Privacy. Select the Last Seen option. Now choose Nobody from the list. This will stop everyone from seeing your online status as well as the last time you were online. The catch to this setting is that you won't be able to see when any of your contacts were last online either. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more WhatsApp tips and tricks.